Okay. Oh, wait, we were just talking about space helmets, and I think that's appropriate because today, that's what we're painting. We're painting spacemen. If we get a good picture out of this, man, that'd be great. But if we don't, who cares? I'm in it for the journey, and I hope you are too. You know, I'm here to enjoy painting. I'm not here to enjoy the painted. Somebody said that once to me. I think it was myself. Doom guy hitting up Twitter. Okay. Rob in New York. I drew a spaceman once, but the Earth reflection in his visor, put the Earth reflection in his visor and tried to give a lens flare. Was fun. Okay. This is a very small canvas, and I don't think I have the abilities to do a clear Earth image. But we're going to put something in his visor, because then otherwise we have to paint a face, and we don't got time for that. And there are no faces in space. Everybody knows that. There are no faces in space. I'm working up to it. I'm working up to switch into the canvas cam. I just don't think I got it in me yet. This might be the first time we don't just throw paint at the canvas, just because I want to... We've already got an existing background, and I don't want to waste it. I like it. Can we talk about this before? We talked about the pouring technique of fluid art and acrylic pouring, because that's how we got here. I have not done this on camera, but I promise you, sometime in the near future, we will be doing pouring here on the channel, and that will be a day I think we all will remember for a long time. It'll be exciting! It'll be great! Okay. What if I just switch cameras? Then maybe I'll be forced to. Having a tough time wanting to get going. Let's just look at it for a while. We just really stare at it. Reed Cooper created X-Men, Fantastic Four, The Forever People. What are we talking about here? Oh, Reed. Jack Kirby, that's what you're talking about. Forgive me. A lot with, not unlike my knowledge of wrestlers and art. I'm familiar with a lot of work and movies. But I rarely know people's names. It's a tough thing for me to absorb. But if you want to talk facts about animals, let's dance. Because I got that in me. So what is it about me where I remember facts about animals more than I remember important people's names? I think it says if you want to be important, you want to be remembered, you better be an animal. MK Anthony, hello. Oh, thank you. Rob sent stuff. There's a link up here. I'm going to click on it. All right, this is going to throw the whole thing off. Whoa, look at that spaceman. That's cool. Rob, that's cool. I like that. Maybe I can share it on here. Is it okay if I put it on the screen? Will you be okay with that? Sure, okay. Let me just drop it on here. Where'd my screen go? Okay. Boom. This is what we're looking at. Robin New York sent this link. Okay, so what we're looking at here is somebody with great ability. Somebody with good vision and the patience to do well. Now get a good look at it, because on this canvas right here, you're going to want to keep your expectations much lower than this. We're not going to get here. Not tonight, we're not. We might not even finish what we're trying to do on this canvas tonight, but it ain't going to be this. You know, the similarities we're going to have here is there will be a helmet. There will be what appears to be a body or a humanoid. And that's about where the end. Oh, and there might be some white involved. But this is too good. Rob, great job. Good stuff. Thank you for sharing that. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to do that tonight. But we might be able to. Who knows? Why am I doubting myself? Like, I didn't think that owl was gonna show up. Or this elephant, but the elephant just came walking around. Used to be a cactus. So, you know, maybe we'll get to it. Thank you, Rob. Thank you so much. That means a lot. The fact that you guys are here is great. I'm staring at it. Let's just put some music on. That might change my whole mood. That might get the party started. You're gonna do something. Denora, hello. The lighting really changes how the colors of your painting reflect. Okay, so this painting, can I go down here? Hold on. All right, so this painting, it is just an acrylic pour, but then I had done like a dusting of metallic silver spray paint in the corners here. That's why there's like a reflection to it. It's like a chameleon. You know what it reminds me of? Those, like, those baseball cards where you would, like, get one and then you turn a little bit and then the guy would, like, swing the bat and go back. I remember when Jurassic Park was coming out, my father brought me home some sort of, like, promotional card of a dinosaur that went from bones to real. It was like bones. Real dinosaur. It's like, wah! Dropped the card because I thought a raptor was going to eat me. I was young. I didn't know I had peacock blood in me yet. I didn't know I'd be safe. And if you're not aware, peacocks, closest descendant to the velociraptor. So I would have been fine. Okay, let's move this down. Have we given a thank you to the provider of most of the paints tonight? These paints tonight provided to us by David Arquette from the new movie Scream. Go check it out. Also, listen to his podcast episode on Dax Shepard's Armchair Expert. It's a good listen. I feel like it's the first time you get that guy talking as the normal human he is. He really calmed down and you get to see a side of him that you probably don't get to see a lot. So I encourage it. Thank you, David, Nell says. All right. I'm gonna outline this one. Just give us some like guidance. Oh, that ain't gonna work. I need chalk. Don't go anywhere. Okay, I'm gonna run down the hall. I know where some chalk is hiding. While I am gone, your homework. Soak it in. You know, get a feel for this. And when I return, we're going to put a spaceman on that. Hey, baby chickens. I'm back. I found it. Bobby Fish, do the horse. Not the merengue. Okay. This is tough to see. Oh, I guess I tip it like that. I can get it. Oh yeah, that's, look at that, it just appears. That's our outline. That's what we're doing right now. Bonnie is the best dancer at St. Bernadette's with the worst reputation. Boys in the attic, baby chickens in the basement, Pinot Grigio in the closet. Alright, I need to apologize in advance if you pop in, and if people pop in, I'm not going to be able to really address them. I'm going to try my best to keep the chat up and hang with you guys and check in as much as I can. But sometimes I get a little locked in, and then I can't pay attention to the chat because I'm too focused on what's going on over here. So if that happens, that's a good thing. That means we're on the right track. That means we're doing well. Unfortunately, it might be a little neglectful for you, but I have not forgotten about you. I would never. Not even if I got amnesia would I forget about you. Put me in a Goldie Hawn movie, Overboard style, I remember you. Like the Alamo. Okay, we need color. Where do we go with? I'm gonna go pink. Tonight's palette brought to you by the Indian food I had 3 nights ago. Who do we start with? You know what sucks? Is because there's metallic paint on this, I'm getting like a wicked reflection, so if I'm straight over the painting, like the angle of the camera, I'm seeing what you're seeing, just a silver blob. So, but if I come down and like kind of tip it, but that's not very comfortable to paint with. Let's start with our helmet. This is disappointing. That can't be fun to watch. Like that. My apologies. Hopefully I get this paint on fast so the glare goes away. Uppity nerd, thank you for catching people up to speed. Who just joined us that I missed? AEW is in Nashville in a week and a half. What? Totally making a Bobby Fish do the horse sign. Please do. Oh, everyone, do the horse. Also, make a giant poster of my face. Get it out there. The thing I don't like about AEW is the lack of this. Like, come on. What are we doing? You want me to watch? Put some of this on there. Spaceman's crotch, that's the most difficult place to paint. Who said that? Was it Warhol? I got news for everybody. You don't gotta watch any of those programs because I have a Twitch stream. We can get it all right here. I like all the chalk messing in here. That's where we're at so far. I am so sorry. I didn't think this was gonna look like this. What if we turn this light off? Does that help? Oh, that's a big difference for you, right? Let's get some approval before I continue with this dim light. Denora says yes. Is that more enjoyable to watch than just a mirror? I can see okay. Honestly, it's a little better this way. It's kind of setting the mood. If this person's gonna be in space, I should be in space too. And with that light on, I was in the sun. Too hot. I just wanna be looking at it, not inside it. I can work with any light. I am the light. So muted though.
This is a fail tonight.
In art, there are no fails, simple expressions. There are also no rules. We should turn all. You want to? Should we go dark? Turn all the lights off? Get crazy?
Let's do it.
I wouldn't do that. Not to you. Nails, that's a great point. You know what? Let me just get through this first layer here, and then once you do that, I'll move on to I'll do a rough outline, and maybe that'll really change things up. Because I'll cover up all the metallic, so it shouldn't be reflecting anymore. Sid Laser, thank you. Hello. That's too much pink for me. Where we're at so far. It's very light, hard to see. Oh, Nails. We already know the answer to that. This spaceman is just like us. Detached. Floating off into the abyss. Okay. I'm gonna leave it off for just a little bit longer. We'll come on after I get some blue down. Gotta put a little black on it. Welcome to the party, Purple. Should we try it? We can see it now. That's all right. Not disappointed in it. It's coming together. Crouching peacock, hidden elephant. Oh, did you guys spot it? Pixie Sticks, hello. See you in a little bit. I got locked in there. I might be going back in a second. Dalton, can you show Pixie Sticks the elephant? She didn't see the end of the stream. Oh, Pixie Sticks. You know how we got there, right? It used to be a cactus. And it was like, no. Not no more. I don't feel like a cactus. Okay. It used to be a cactus. But here we are. I'm going to go into this cam. That's where we landed. We came a long way. Anybody new? For the noobs out there, for the newcomers, the new eyes on the channel. This was the other night. We're going back. It started as a cactus. And it had enough. It wanted to break out and become a magical, colorful beast. I'm sad you weren't there either, Pixie Sticks, but you know what? You're here now, and that's even better. Doom Guy, I thought we agreed to not discuss how I muted myself that evening. It was a very embarrassing moment for all of us, everyone involved. In fact, you ought to be ashamed too. Alright, it wasn't just me. You somehow are responsible with your doom. We got through it though. I received a text message. That's what notified me, because I was not even paying attention to the screen. But I made it about halfway through the video you're watching now, and I honestly did the best narrating I've ever done in my entire life. It was above and beyond what David Attenborough has ever done. The way I described how this cactus blossomed into a giant colorful elephant. And you missed it because the microphone was muted. A real tragedy that evening. And here we are, Doom Guy, bringing it up. A real blemish on our record. Our record! Our 8 days running. 8 days of streaming. 12 total. There's been some time off. I mean, the muting incident in itself put me down for 2 days. The shame I felt. The indigestion. I'm not sure if they were related. There may have been a burrito consumed. But look at that! Look how far that cactus has come in life. And that was just night one. After that elephant, after that, we ended up here. This is where we are now. The elephant might be done. I haven't decided yet. I think the elephant is done. It's had quite a journey. The elephant's old news. Spaceman's new. This is where we are. So thank you for joining me. Thank you for sticking around. Just thanks for being you, baby chickens. I gotta soak it in again. The majesty.
Some paintings are just enhancement talent. Yeah, I suppose. But we still enjoy them when they're there and they serve their part.
They're a part of the show. Important. This one, sometimes I feel like it's going well, other times I feel like I'm spinning out of control. First time we've gone to the paper towel. Some sort of record. Coming around on this. I wish I didn't bring him to the party. I didn't like him. Gray? Gray didn't belong in there. You're very kind. Got a shiny belly there, buddy. So you got Bob Orton there with the big old cast on his arm. Or Chelsea Green, she always had a cast on.
Share the stream, tell more baby chickens. Yes! That would be fun, huh? Get more eyes in here. And then we can blind them with our reflecting picture. This is where we are so far, guys. Baby chickens. I don't dislike them. It's kind of fun. He needs a lot of work. Oh, is he? Whoa. Whoosh. Brysoon, hello, welcome. Is that the Dalton Castle? Yeah, I suppose. Welcome, we're painting. We're putting a person in space. So, you know, settle down. You have any questions, people will fill you in. They're pretty good about that. Very welcoming. I got a good community here. Oh, that was dumb. Solves that problem. I don't like this white. It's drying a much darker or translucent color than I'd like it to be. Ah well. might be all we can do for tonight.
That's a good spot to stop, though. I think if tinker with it a little too much, we're gonna put all the colors together, and it's gonna turn to mud. And mud doesn't belong in space. For one, the liquid would turn into like, it would separate. It would just be a real mess. Sticky, too.
Okay, uppity nerds talking about nipples. That means it's probably time to end this chat and this stream. But boy, did we have a wonderful evening. I am happy. I'm happy with where we're at. I didn't even think we would get this far. But we got kind of a space man here, huh? He's got a wonky arm here. That doesn't really work for me. It might be fixable, though. And we were able to do something with the painting that I didn't really have the hots for. And now I'm gonna think about it while I sleep. Or try to. You know what's gonna happen? We're gonna end the stream. I'm gonna clean up. And then the second I get in bed, I'm like, ah, oh, that's what I could have done to it. That would have fixed it right there. But here's the thing. Space is gonna be here tomorrow. And the day after that. So we'll be able to accomplish those things that we dream up tonight. Some other time. Until then, I think it's time to say goodnight. Baby chickens, look how we've done. I'm so happy for us. So proud. And I'm also impartial. Just like outer space, a neutral space. All right. Thank you for joining me. I appreciate you painting with me. Stay limber, baby chickens. Thank you for a lovely evening.